In this problem, we're looking for the y-intercept. So now we're going to substitute 0 for x. So everywhere I see an x, I'm going to put 0. So I have 2 times 0 minus 3y equals 6. 2 times 0 is 0, so that's going to cancel. I'm left with negative 3y equals 6. In order to get y by itself, I need to divide by a negative 3 on both sides, and I'll get y equals negative 2. Now again, it's important to write this as a coordinate. So here, when you're looking for the y-intercept, x is 0 and y is negative 2.